is. I think it's Andy. Is it Andy? Yeah, it's a bunch of Z's and X's and dumb stuff.
I was trying to fight it in my ego, but it didn't work.
Insurgent versus fucking Star Trek, I love it. Alright, this is gonna be funny. I know exactly what to do here. I'll just back up into this. Wow, you are determined to kill me.
Let's see if I can get to the end. Come on, get up, go to it, come on.
Come on,
get out of here, come on.
Oh. Okay. Excuse me. Beep beep. There you go, now you can chase me. Hi. Hey. Oh, you are trying to win an armor war against the half-track. Good job. Let's go. Beep, beep. And now I'm on the train tracks. Yeah, you gonna chase me down here? Come on.
Today I'm robbing an arms dealer. Only problem. His car won't start without its immobilizer. He's having a party. Go over there, find the key on one of his bodyguards, and bring it in. And try to do things quiet.
Oh, this is a tough one.
Don't
run me over, you stupid car.
Wow, he's taking his time.
Give me a car, brother.
Well, gotta slow down for those landmines again, don't you? Are we doing this again? Oh, okay.
Get in the car!
Oh, have some more landmines!
Give me that.
This guy is so dumb!
Thank you.
Alright. Oh, dude. Can't shoot me out the back window. I don't know what you're gonna do. I don't have back windows.
Get off.
Yeah,
I do. Hi. Hi, dude. Whee! Beep beep. I'm going this way now.
Oh, damn, what? What's up, Armageddon?
And I overpowered him.